slacking on security here.
Possible visual.
They've got something set up here. Let's see if I can spoil the surprise. Sneaky. Frua, I'm looking at lasers here.
What kind?
Lasers? How many kinds are there?
Well, in the gas laser family alone, you've got 8 types. Nitrogen, carbon dioxide, argon.
Damn it. Security lasers.
Oh, those are mine.
What? Well, can you bypass it?
Well, no. I mean, I ordered them before I got promoted out of Blume Forge. I can't believe they kept them. The guys always did love retro tech, but you trip one of those, and Blume Forge goes offline to prevent a breach.
Shit. No way through for me. Eugene? You're up. Eugene's wired up to my phone, so anything I can do from here, I should be able to do the same through his camera. These eggheads never saw this coming.
Some of us want to avoid the corporate control. Kind of goes against the spirit of what
we do. Nice work, Eugene. Time to come on home. Looks like I'm going to have to do some rerouting to shut these down.
We could do something real here instead of just playing around. Blume's promising we won't take away any of our degree of control. They say they want to invest, not dictate. Do I trust them? Not entirely. Is the risk worth the reward? Yes, but I'm in the minority.
This place feels very you, Frua.
Thanks. I think.
What were you working on before Blume?
Modular valve control systems built to expand or retract based on internal pressure changes. Oh, and the lasers.
Yeah, definitely you. Crap! like I'll have to hack my way through here. Are you fucking kidding me? I gotta call Frewer.
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
What indeed? What indeed? Crap. Damn it. Forge guys run LSD late night laser parties here. Okay, let's see what you got on Frewer. Damn, that was worse than I thought. I'll call him once I'm out of here, but first, let's make sure I do get out of here. Time for me to make my exit. Gonna cut the lights. Better.
This isn't good. Search the area.
Do you see him?
No. I don't see shit. You think he's gone?
Quiet.
Just keep looking.
They can't shoot what they can't see.
Who's there? Hey, are you...
Keep your eyes open. Bam!
Identify yourself.
Search that way.
All right. I found your file. I'm gonna be honest, Frewer. It's real fucking bad. They got A-list fixers on you, man. Same type they've got on me, only I've been masking my trail for years. Hell, they don't even have my biometrics, and they still keep finding me. Now they seem to want you just as bad.
After a decade? Why?
I don't know. But we need to figure this shit out before we can map out an escape plan. We don't have much to go on. All we know is that the fixers found out you were living in Hobo Town.
Yeah, well, they won't see me back there. What do we do now?
I got an idea. I'll pick you up so we can move on to phase two.
Don't say it like that. You're gonna give me a panic attack.
Better you have one now than when we get there. Because we're gonna use you to draw out the fixers.
No. Ray? No?
Gotta go. Things are about to get real loud.